Holy Week begins next week. We'll have several opportunities for you to come and prepare your hearts for Easter. We want to invite you and your family to join us on Palm Sunday for worshiping the triumphant King. This is next Sunday. The service will be a celebration in worship with special music, octets, and more. Join us in person or online at one of our services Sunday, March 28th, 8:20 traditional in person, 9:30 contemporary in person or online, 11 a.m. traditional in person and online. We'll have a Swahili language service in the sanctuary at 1 p.m. We'll also be having a special Good Friday Tenebrae service on Friday, April 2nd at 6:30 p.m. in the sanctuary. This special service will remember the crucifixion of our Savior. Join us as we journey with Jesus to the cross and remember his last words and are reminded of his ultimate sacrifice. We are looking for individuals or families to participate by reading a scripture passage at the service. If you are interested, please sign up at stlukeumc.org/gf21. This service will feature special music and scripture readings. Again, that is on Friday, April 2nd at 6:30 p.m. in the sanctuary or online. Spring brings a sense of hope and freedom, especially for all of us who have been through a really tough time in the last 12 months. I know I'm really looking forward to spring and to Easter. So no matter who you are, where you are, what is going on in your life, or what you believe, you are welcome at St. Luke, and we would love to see you online or in person on Easter Sunday. Easter Sunday is April 4th, and we'll have a traditional service in person at 8:20 a.m. We'll have a contemporary service online and in person at 9:30 a.m. And we'll have a traditional service in person and online at 11 a.m. We also have a Swahili language service at 1 p.m. in the sanctuary. And in order to follow capacity guidelines, we do need you to RSVP for the service you plan to attend. Please RSVP at stlukeumc.org/EasterRSVP. If you want more information about Holy Week, if you want to see what else we have going on, please go to our website at stlukeumc.org/HolyWeek.